He's from the Rob Moore Skating Club in Colorado Springs, Colorado. He is in fourth place after a short program. Please welcome to the ice, Max Aaron. Thank you.
Oh, it's there. Great. Well, did that feel great? I loved my...
My grandpa, Kurzman, Schweikers, Weisses.
Hey, mom and dad, I love you. Shout out to Garfield Heights.
That was awesome.
Ryan, on national TV, I beat you in those jump offs. Don't worry, in Vail, I got you.
I don't think I can.
Oh, darn.
Yeah.
I want to tell him. We remind him of national TV.
What, Ryan?
I had a contest with him, yeah. So it was pretty funny. Here's Drew.
There's Kate, Drew and Kate.
Yeah.
She's so
Oh my god. How do you know when you're on TV?
Usually they show it up there or there's a light that comes on right there on the camera. Am I right? Done this and that. That was really nice.
That was such a
really
great
moment. And then once we had a fight, like on the next
and we kept it. And now the scores for Max Aaron. His score for the free skate, 175.87. His total score, 255.00. He currently is in first place.